I don't know if it's always like this or it's because it was gone for so long as well.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's just rich and alive, and also seeing people like from their balconies looking down as well. Like, it's like Hong Kong's united to watch this.
其實今日心情好開心啦，因為都喺四年翻嚟噶，18年之後就冇再開始過啦。咁而家係好興奮，咁啊過咗一個啱啱行咗轉啦，作為參加者咧，你其實見到好多好多嘅，即係又唔係傷痕，但係好多有血有汗嘅一個經歷咁樣咯。咁啊，作為香港文化遺產，其實係可以咁可以喺中間又好開心喺度。
我哋條火龍咧，基本上咧就分咗四 part， 龍頭、龍身、龍尾同埋有一粒龍珠，全長大概67米。到我哋正式表演嗰陣時候咧，我哋每一個 section 咧就大概要插12支長壽香上去嘅，每一支長壽香咧就 last 到45分鐘嘅。 間火龍相傳咧就1880年開始嘅，當時大坑咧就發生咗瘟疫，菩薩報夢咧就話俾我哋聽，我哋要炸咗一條火龍出嚟咧，喺中秋前後咧就要繞村一周，咁作為係驅瘟疫嘅用途嘅。咁自此之後，當然啦，那個瘟疫咧就冇完火龍就驅除咗啦。自此之後咧，到而家我哋一路都 keep 住呢個歷史啦。